Good evening, everyone. How are you guys doing? Good? I look, you guys look like more tired than me. All right, coming up next is my final act for today. For tonight and also for 2017. All right, so coming up next, I'm gonna need a strong guy to join me this time. Another strong guy, anyone? Any volunteer? Anyone here? Don't worry, this one, I won't put you on a balloon. One more time. So, one strong guy to join me on the stage. This. Get out. Okay, another person? No. I want a big guy. No strong guy here. There's so many people here and there's no one is a strong guy, is it? Alright, sir, over there. Come. Yes? No? Yes? No? Alright. Never mind. This guy. Can you help me again? Thank you very much. Come. Now, sir, what is your name? Nanda. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to Nanda. All right, Nanda, I'm going to ask you a question. Step a bit to the left. Do you know what is this?
I don't know.
Okay, it is a jacket, okay? So what I'm going to need you to do is, Nanda, you're going to help me to put this on. Is that okay? Alright, Nanda, this is called a strait jacket. So what is a strait jacket? It is to be used to prevent someone from hurting himself or the others. So later on, Nanda gonna pin me up all the way from the back to my bottom. And the last part is both of my arm will be tied up as close to my chest as possible. So there won't gonna be any space for me to escape from this jacket. And what I'm gonna show you is I'm gonna escape from this jacket. Alright? So in order to escape from this jacket, there's a few ways. I'm gonna swing very hard until some part of my arm, sorry, it should be my shoulder, to be able to dislocate. They only have to get some space to come out from there. So Nanda, are you ready? Alright, Nanda, have you done this before? Never mind, I should ask your wife. Did he done this to you before? Alright, wait, there's one more here, down here at the bottom. Yes, but you have to be very gentle, okay? Yes. Yes. You are doing good. You are doing fine. Alright. You got it? Okay, now the final part. Both of my arm will be tied as close to my chest as possible. So as you can see, there is no space for me to escape. So ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to Nanda again. Thank you very much, thank you for helping me. So now, are you guys ready? Come on, are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Once again, my name is Aislon. This is my show and this is my life. Music! Thank you very much.